Okay, guys.
Welcome to my draw my life. Okay, we're gonna get started. And okay, so we're gonna get started here on the draw my life. Okay. So what happened first? We were at the hospital. Okay, we are at the hospital. This is the hospital. Okay, this is the day I was born in 1867. Okay, and this is the room where I was born. Okay, so here we're in the emergency room. Okay, there's little baby me. Okay, see, but my parents, they didn't exist at this point. My parents were born in 1963. I just had to get raised by unborn parents. See, this is me as a baby, and this is mom, and that's dad. Okay, so then I grew up to be this awesome, good human of a man. Okay, so this is me. This is what I look like. This is me. This is what I look like. Yeah, that's me. Right there. No, that's too. Yeah, this is me. Okay. So, basically, what would happen is one day I went to school. This is the school. Okay. So, so basically what happened next is I was in the bathroom with this guy. Okay, here is the bathroom. This is the bathroom. This is me. I'm the guy on the far right. Okay, this is me right here. This is me. And there is this kid, right? And he was like, do you have the DSM? And I said, yes, I have the DSM. So I gave him the DSM. And wouldn't you know what happened next? He shot my friend with a gun. She was like, oh, I have the DSM now. So he shot my friend with a gun. And now my friend is dead. Okay? So, you know, after that, I was like, wow. So here is a picture of me crying because I lost my beloved friend to mean words on Discord and Twitter. So this is me crying for Bobby. See, I'm crying. Okay. So now I have a picture of me crying. This is me crying right here. So here we go on to this is the most recent event. It happened a couple years ago before I became awesome. So it was the launch of Halo 3, and so naturally I was at the basketball court balling. See, this is me, I'm ballin', and that guy who killed my friend comes up, and he goes, stop doing that, and I'm like, why, and he says, cause you're fat, and so now, I'm fat now, this is me, I've become fat, cause he said, you're fat, so this is me. So, it starts raining outside, and so naturally that means we start floating because it's raining outside. So let me draw this so you can accurately look at this. So we start floating because it's, you know, it starts raining. So then in the rain, he's like, I have something to tell you. I have something to tell you. And I'm like, what? And he takes off his mask, and it turns out that the entire time he was Goku from Dragon Ball Z. So I said, oh my god, you are Goku from Dragon Ball Z. And so naturally, I headed for my pot of my pouch of salt. So I reached into the salt pouch and grabbed some salt. And then, I covered Goku in salt. I covered Goku in salt. Goku is now covered in salt. So, of course, that means, since salt dissolves in the water, Goku starts dissolving in the water. And so I defeated Goku. And you all know what happens next. I start making furry cons on Twitter.com. And that concludes the Draw My Life. I hope you guys had a nice day. Tune in tomorrow for when I